And the big fight's on. An enthusiastic audience at the Albert Hall sees the welterweight championship of Great Britain fought out in a 15-round contest. Here are some of the highlights from the fight. In the fourth round, Roderick of the RAF rams in body blows and Danaher of the Irish Guards crumples up. Referee Barrington Dolby steps in and cautions Roderick for hitting low. The RAF man has been forcing the pace, obviously determined to hold his present title. They're back in the centre of the ring now, mixing it properly. With Roderick still piling up points, in the 13th round, Danaher goes down with a hefty one. But the Irish guardsman is on his feet again and fights on. Hello, Danaher's in trouble again. This time it looks like he won't make it. But again, the battling sergeant goes back into the fight. Wins the Lumsdale Belt outright, and the RAF Benevolent Fund benefits.